We'll be back after the break. Come to Marty's Magical Guitar Shop and get one of these fabulous guitars. They're better than all guitars. You could just come down here and get one. Actually, we're closing down because they wouldn't let us sell good CDs in our store. Good classic albums, like, well, you know. But now we can't sell the guitars because the only reason people want to buy our guitars is to get the CDs with it, you know. Well, you can choose out of a wide selection, like... the great acoustic guitar. There's also basses like this one. Just okay. I'll just put that down. I shouldn't. Okay, and then there's of course guitars such as this one, an electric guitar. See it, an electric guitar. Look, you can strum it openly. I just broke a string. Well, I love my job, and I'm going to get fired. How do you think I feel? Well, anyway, come and buy one of these guitars. I hate to say this, but they're $1 each. And, come down to Marty's Magical Guitar Shop because they're great. Come on. Do I really? They're great. Remember to come down and buy some pirate chips at Cotton Eye Joe's. Just ask some of our many customers. I love Cotton Eye Joe's. They're great. He gave me a free hat. Oh, I love this hat. I love Cotton Eye Joe's. They're great. Their pirate ships may just be backyard ornaments, but I love them. They're so great, and because I like pirate ships. If you can count my freckles, you get 2 free pirate ships. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Come down over to Cotton Eye Joe's.
Come on down and get a free fan. It'll dry off your butt sweat. It'll make your butt sweat go away in a day. Don't worry, it's okay. Watch me turn it on. See? It's cool. And it already got rid of my butt bum sweat because, yeah, it's been a day. I'm gonna turn it on again, just so you get the point, see? Oh my god! Oh my god! Is HarperCollins frozen?
You can get this fat at many fine retailers, including your local bum sweat shop.
We returned to a program to sadly say that our program has been cancelled because it's stupidly horrible and it's horribly stupid. Because it was just pointless, you know. What the heck? Okay. It's too bad. We spent a lot of money getting our next episode, which would probably have gone bad anyway. So, but I'm sorry to tell you about that. The stupid robot! The stupid robot for the episode that's supposed to pull me under. Oh god, the leaf chopper! The leaf chopper that I was going to use on the next episode! Oh god! No!
cold. I'm cold.
I'm just gonna be leaving now because I'm the person who put the leaf cutter there because there's no room for it, so I'd be pressed by murder charges. But anyways, just so you know, applause of hands for Sawfish Productions, and a hands of applause for Sawfish Productions. Just whatever you call it when someone claps for something good that Sawfish Productions made, good for them. Bye.
I could not foresee this thing happening to you.